Welcome back, everybody. I am the Butcher, and welcome back to Zombie. Now I figure I'd start recording another video because something happened. I went out to go and look for some ammunition, some food, things like that, and I got blown the hell up. Again. So that's two survivors that have died because they got blown up. Yeah. Thankfully, you know, this ain't like a one-life deal thing, and it's game over. As you can see, I don't have anything. I should probably check my crate and get me some stuff before I go back out there. Gonna take my shotgun, take them bullets, food, med kit. Got a lot of carbine ammo. I think I'm gonna leave the assault rifle here for now. Yeah. Put that up. In this episode, we're gonna go try to get some gas and hopefully find some bullets. Brick Lane Markets. And this is where I got blown up. Turned the corner, I thought it was a regular zombie before. Right in the middle of the swing, I couldn't back up far enough. Hit him right in the freaking head. And he blew up! Oh god, I'm gonna have to fight my other. To fight my corpse. Oh, that's a bird. Okay, my shadow is just like non-existent. Give me my nailed baseball bat. Alright, where's my corpse? Where's the damn... Where? Oh, I think that's it. Itchy nose. I need to find ammo. A gun with no ammo is about as useless as a wet fart. Is there any bullets in here? Empty. Empty. Empty! Damn, where am I even going? Where am I going? Map. That's not helpful at all. Can't go that way. Oh, this is just a punk. Gonna draw in more undead fuckers. Damn, no bullets. No loot. Oh well. Oh hey, cop car. Maybe it'll have bullets in it. Can't even open a cop car. That's weak. Missed a good opportunity right there. I really, really do need to find bullets. I don't know why it does that. Five, three, XX. Huh? Oh, there must be like a door or something near here. It requires a code. Hey. Well, I have two letters of it, so two numbers. Okay, so it was 53 something something. Okay, now I just gotta find the other numbers. Okay, but where's the other numbers? There's one set of them. Ah, you know what? Screw it. I'm just going to try to guess it. It's worth a shot. It's worth a shot. Okay, so there definitely is another part of that code somewhere, so I just have to find it. And it's not going to be up incredibly high. It's going to be somewhere where you could easily find it. Just gotta look around for it. It says my quest is over there, but I don't even know how to freaking get over there. Oh, handgun ammo. I will gladly take that. Hell yeah. That's three bullets, but it's better than none. I'm on a quest to find a code. Holy crap, I actually got one. Animal meat. Might be rotten. Be careful. So I'm not gonna fucking eat it. Dope. Saves on my ass. That's an exit. I don't want to need to exit. I need to find the other part of that code. And find out where the fuck to go. That's another thing I need to find out. Is find out where the hell do I need to go. It only leads me to that code. That part of the code. That's it. Oh, I'm an idiot. 5301. Wow. I'm stupid. Wow. So I did need that code to fucking hell. I did need that code to continue. Shit. I was right. Okay. Ooh, I do remember that in Buckingham Palace, there was one of those doors. And amongst many of those paintings, there was those symbols on there. Oh, I'm going to do that this episode. I am so doing that. Oh, excuse me. Oh, excuse me. Cannot see shit. Yeah, brought me back to the... Never mind. Screw it. I'm gonna look around for CCTV camera, though. I don't think I want to go up there just yet. Oh, well, shit, I have to. But there's only one way to go. That's up.
You should see a park coming up ahead. The petrol station's just past
Aha! Now I can see. I'm not going in there. Going near that way. You will not be missed. Sweet Jesus, dude. I wish they'd give me a better freaking flashlight, one where I can actually see. And there's a signal jammer nearby. Of course. It's bitter. Okay, so that thing is somewhere. Wow! Why was I put a frickin' signal jammer in a place like this. Like, honestly. And more. Importantly, why? Foot fell asleep. Oh, blood flow. Very painful. He's got some shotgun ammo. Great. Now my foot is in pure agonizing pain. This sucks. Now I can't move my foot. Door locked. Magnetic key card. What the fuck? Okay, I'm going to sit here first. That's a lot of undead. It's like taking on a bloody horde. I imagine I don't have any flares. Missed. My turn. Fireside. Well, sucks for you, dude. I've already got my fireside. Aha! Got it! Junction box. Aha! I need a frickin' magnetic key card. I need to get one. Did that thing just say yes? Or am I hearing things? I gotta be going crazy because I could have sworn I just heard the zombie say yes. Ooh, a large med pack. Gimme. Bastard. Empty. A grenade. Lockpick. Well, I'm about to have a grenade and I already have lockpicks. Grenade. Close that behind me. I do not trust him.
Do you bring news? You've been gone so long. No. No. Don't cry. Don't fall, son. Where are you? Where's my son?
Oh, he's gone. He's done lost his mind.
Be quick. She needs those antibiotics. Don't forget your key. You have nothing to fear.
Yeah, I don't like him. Holy shit. Wow. Magnetic key card needed. Model 870 shotgun. Man, all these good shotguns are guarded by frickin' magnetic key cards. Ah! So honestly, I'd like to get rid of this frickin' double barrel shit. Thanks for opening the door, dude. Well, you hadn't done enough, but I had to do it. And I don't feel like picking a lock right now. Empty. Nifty little room. Nothing of use to me, though. I hear it. Where is it? I fucking hear it. I'm not getting blown up. Oh, dude, this is the park. Okay. So, tree is gonna be in the middle. Oh, wait, I know exactly. Where is that motherfucker at? I can hear it. I hear the whistling of the tank. It's right beyond that wall. Worth it. Didn't get me to die today. Oh, now that door is just miraculously unlocked. Go to hell. Should probably reload this. Okay, so the code for that door is here. Alright. Let's gotta figure this out. Okay, tree. There. It's right there. Ooh. Oh, what in the hell? Send me on a fucking scavenger hunt? What the hell? Okay, so this one is back where I came from. There's the safe house, so... billboard. Man, I can't really be over here for nothing. Wasting my time. I'm getting the hell out of here. I wish I could disarm things, but I can't. I disarm them, take them with me, and then just randomly throw them on the ground. Back up the ladder. So it's going to be right in here. Where is this fucking thing? Five, eight, eight, six. I don't know exactly where it was, but I was able to pick it up on the scanner, and I don't really give a shit. As long as I got the code, that's all I care about. Firepower upgrade. Is that literally all that's in here? There's the soda. Dude, really? Ugh. I need pistol ammo more than anything. Running low. Oh well, screw it. To the fields we go. I have three fucking bullets. I guess I can eat that. Chase it with a drink. At least I have 14 shotgun shells. If it wasn't for that, I'd be screwed. And here is where I have no map, because I haven't found the junction box yet. But that will not disturb me. I will find it. Huh? Probably just some rats. Yeah, it's probably more likely rats.
Too late just to storm the petrol station, you know.
this is going to suck! I win. Dude, I do not like this at all. Like a fucking nursery, dude. Wait, are you exploding? No. They kill you regularly. There's one wearing armor. I ain't too worried about him. Need a magnetic key card, son of a bitch. Oh. Okay, so no, that's not a trap. Okay, I thought it was a trap mine. You know, I might have some fun with this bastard. It just flung him clear across the freaking yard. Just boom. Gotta get some magnetic key cards. I don't think I'm ever gonna be able to get the complete things of these letters. And honestly, I don't really mind, cause it don't seem like too grave of an importance to me. Animal. Infected. What are you? Oh, you're a prisoner. No, you're not. Damn, that's a hell of a way to die. He bashed in his brains. Who do it? Oh, shit, dude. I'm fucked up. That was funny, though. That was funny. The nursery. Oh, dude, I better have to fight some little kid zombies. Dude, I'm not liking this. Just for my safety. First light sucks donkey dick. Nerves. No, it's just a rat. Little rat attack. Empty. Medicine cabinet. Also empty. No loot, no ammo, no nothing. Huh? Why the frickin' hell am I outside? Okay, well, I don't want to go outside. Wow, one-way door. Oh, you fucking dick. It's a dick move. Give me that. That music makes it so much more uncomfortable. I am not even lying. The music makes it so much worse. Why in the hell is there ammo and a Molotov in a nursery? Is that somebody coming through for me through the vents? Oh, sweet! I found it! Yes! Just what I was looking for. Now I have eyes. Missed. Suck it! Not really, because I don't want you to bite it off. You can bite my bat. Animal, door, empty. What the hell was that? A ghost? That was a ghost. Huh.
You need a key card for that kind of.
Man, that's unfortunate right there. That is unfortunate. Flashlight's almost dead. Okay, any animal that does not run, I do not trust. Key card. Oh, no, he ain't getting me. Got it. Oh, what the fuck? Fell through the bloody floor. Okay. Shotgun. Give me my shotgun. I go wait for my pistol to recharge, my flashlight to recharge. I'm okay. Okay. Just gonna sit here for a minute, let my flashlight recharge. Phone on the stand. Get comfortable. Dark as hell and I can't see shit. Okay. I got half a battery, so... I'm not going that way. Oh, man, I can't see a thing. 8. Okay, so there's apparently a door down here. What the fuck is that? Oh man, I can't use my thing. Oh, sweet beverages, holy crap. I don't have my map. Okay, fuck, I don't have my map. And I can't use my flash, my prepper pad. I am not liking this. Where'd he go? Oh, I have my mini map again.
Right, that was definitely not the store. It's a clutch of blood for me.
Bitch. There's another code. 1. Okay, so down here, there are codes. So I have 8, something, 9, 1. 8, 9, 9, 1. 8, 9, 9. 8991. So it's gonna have a fucking heart attack, man, I swear to God. Okay, I need to let my fucking flashlight recharge. But it can whenever I am the fuck out of here. Yes, I'm a rats. Really? Code for the door is 8991. Yeah, see that one with a bunch of reds. I'm gonna shoot him in the head. Back the hell up first before I do. Never mind. You're just gonna die. Inventory is full. Oh, hell no, I need that ammo. Okay, I'm just gonna stay in light until my fucking flashlight is fully charged. Because apparently now I have a fucking horde coming to chew on my ass. Okay, so there's stuff down here that I obviously haven't gotten yet because I don't have eyes down here under the basement, so there's bound to be another CCTV camera somewhere. What is that shit? Oh! Oh, and more C4. Ah! What to drop? Fuck that. Give me that. UMP 545. I'm actually going to hotkey that because it has 20 bullets and I'm pretty good at firing like one round. Okay, fuck it. Let's get the fuck out of here. Keep my finger off that trigger. That's not the way out. Way out's over here. Looks like we're in the mood for a firefight. Okay, now I seriously have to wait because my flashlight is completely fucking dead. Pretty sure I'm gonna need it to get the hell out of here. Wait, I know how to get out of here. The roof. Or the, not the roof. This thing. This door. Now, he said there was a horde coming. Big of a horde are we talking? At least out here I don't need my flashlight, I can fucking see. damn it! I thought that would work. Damn it! Nah, fuck that. I'm gonna save my bullets. I'll bash a few skulls. I can handle one. I can't handle two. Two of them spitting bastards? Do at least any of these infected have loot? Hell no. Okay, get me out of here. Close the damn door. Just get me out of here. Actually, what was a gun doing in a nursery? A submachine gun, to be specific. Man. Alright, I'm gonna crack me open one.
Pepsi!
Game just did me dirty, made me spill some of my Pepsi. There's a zombie out there. I'm gonna bash his fucking brains in.
Yeah.
So, am I going to the church? Am I not going to the church? Look, I got the medicine for this woman. Fuck it. I got the medicine. I'm getting the gas. Oh, wait, scan hacker? Does that mean now I can access doors? Oh, you poor bastard. Oh my god, I can't kill him. I can't kill him. Okay, there we go. He ate. Hey, let's try this thing out. Does this need a key card? No fucking way! I could go anywhere now! Give me that shotgun! Yeah, got me a shotgun! Which means now I can go and collect all of these letters. Actually, no, fuck that. I'm not doing that shit. I just want to survive, because I know if I probably go after them letters, I'm gonna die. My potato. I'm gonna put some stuff up, and then I'm gonna check the cameras. Now everything that didn't have shit in it before is now coming available. Carbine ammo, shotgun ammo, submachine gun ammo, 11, handgun ammo, ooh, handgun ammo, magnum pistol at Darwin Yard. Well, I'll be damned. Alright, time to save. And I know what we're going after in the next episode. Well, guys, that's going to do it for this episode of Zombi. Next episode, it looks like we're going after the Magnum Pistol, and we're going to go rescue and save the church. As always, until next time, I am the Butcher.